Welcome back to our YouTube channel. I'm Emily and this is Kim. And tonight we're going to be doing what's in our school bag and we're going through each other's bags.
Yep, so remember to give this video a huge thumbs up and comment and subscribe.
So let's go. Okay, so what we're doing, let's swap bags.
I know it's the mic.
Right, okay, I'm going first and this is Kim's bag. From Fire Trap. It's a lovely little blue colour and it has some flower prints on the front back.
Okay, then this is Emily's bag, and since we're analysing everything, her bag is black and white with a big pink bow in front.
Where did you get it?
Cute.
Dyshman!
Dyshman.
I wanted to say that.
Good adventure, darling.
Yep. Well, you have a lot of stuff in here. The first thing I've pulled out is
socks.
They're clean. From Airspace.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to let them pull in when they're in the stuff too.
Okay.
Yeah. They're clean. I'm clean them, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Right.
Never know when you need socks.
Good point. The second thing I pulled out is her drum music. Blues. Do you want to do a couple?
Sure. First thing I got was her pencil case, which is a lovely little owl with some flowers on it.
I love owls.
Yes, we know.
Next thing I got was was her French vocabulary. Don't laugh at her, say vocabulary. And it's media things. So leave that over there. And next, it is her music concept book.
Yep.
Nothing interesting. The next thing I pulled out of Kim's bag is a Silver Surfer Marvel pencil case.
Silver Surfer is Marvel.
Oh well.
It's like old Marvel comic books.
And Silver Surfer. That's the first thing you see when you see that pencil case. There's just lots of our pencil cases and bits of paper. So yeah, that's Kim's pencil case. And the next thing I pulled out was our pencil case. It's a lovely little black colour with nice little flowers and pretty colours, and it's got a brown, cute little key ring. It says "Top Sis" that you got from your brother.
Yeah, my little brother. Yeah.
Do you want to do a couple?
Sure. English daughter. Won't forget about that.
Next.
More French things.
Try everything in this nice little cute folder, and you know that we just really want to ruin it.
No, please don't. Just throw everything.
No, don't. What's in this wee zippy pocket? Picks.
Deodorant.
Take a bit of these
deodorant. Sharpener. Rubber.
Pencil lids?
Yeah.
And a lip balm.
There you go.
Next thing I pulled out is your work experience logbook. Homework. Lots of homework.
Some of it I did.
Maths homework. More maths homework. French homework. More French homework.
I think my maths and French teachers hate me. Definitely my last teacher.
You do a couple of things.
That's a discussion for another time. is my doodle book that I keep it in my bag.
It's meant to be my English book, but Kim gets a hold of it.
Yeah. Well, shouldn't keep a big jar like that around me.
Next,
at the bottom of her bag, there's a paper clip. More deodorant. Chewing gum.
I like to see fish.
There's only 3 bits left.
I know.
I've never seen you eat that.
Because I eat it when I'm not in school.
I do.
Mm-hmm. And, ooh, sticky notes.
Cute note.
Can I have one?
No.
Please.
No.
Why not?
Fine. I'll work it.
So, that's what's at the bottom of my bag.
Oh, sorry.
My hands are freezing.
Yes, and they are. I'm just going to leave it there because I have a rod. I also have an Avon book here, and I think that's me. I think that's all your bag emptied.
Yeah.
Okay, lastly.
I think I broke it. Well done.
She has her biology stuff. And, ooh, what's this? Oh, something fell out.
That's alright, it's just cucumbers.
Okay.
What is this?
Oh, it's a big sheet.
It's the nitrogen circle.
Oh, look,
it's a nitrogen circle.
There's a cool one.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's us.
Yep. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you.
And I think we'll be posting every Monday. Try to, anyway. Hope you like this video and make sure you give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Bye.
Stop my hair.
Welcome back.
Ow. Ow.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Emily and this is Kim. Keep going.
Yes, she did.